one right here goes out to my man Tommy A. Durkin. He's giving his cat a little pat, and his cat's purring, and then all of a sudden, false teeth in the cat litter. Okay. Now, I've seen him pass a mouse and a furry critter. Okay. I even seen him pass a corn critter. But this one right here is definitely going on Twitter. You may be on Arthur C. Clarke's unsolved list, but ask yourself, cat litter, false teeth, can you do this? Hello? Grandma? Have I seen what?